I legit couldn't breathe. My oximeter was measuring under 88% oxygen levels, which is very dangerous. And the only time I ever thought my life was in danger was at that point.
I cannot walk for long simply because I will feel a little bit short of breath and I feel the need to sit down. And that's something that has never happened to me before.